not as chilly as I thought it would be. My Pogo Plus is catching things. It's like a Pikachu hour, like a special hour in Pokemon Go. Of course, my Pogo Plus broke. The battery died permanently because it's lithium and that can happen. And it's not replaceable. So, let's get off over here. Resituate my front foot a little bit. That feels a little better. Yeah. I soldered my own lithium battery onto it. Maybe that front placement is not better. It feels really weird. My back foot feels pretty good. Shifted inside my shoe a little bit. It feels good. Wavy, wavy, pavy. Wavy, pavy. Oh, so disconcerting when it rocks my foot left or right, though. I think I'll take the pedestrian bridge across. I don't want to deal with cars. Must unless I go a different way today. Tea leaves. Crunchy leaves, crunchy leaves. Picture this. Oh, the island's all lit up too. I'm going over there. Come on, phone. You can do it. Pokemon, so you do your thing. Load on up. A Pokemon gym. That's not what I clicked on.
This way will make us cross, yeah. So, Oh, they'll definitely know. I know.
Oh, it's a Moltres. Oh, no, I can't do that right now. Come on, turn on. Oh, did it run out of power? I think it... No? Just wasn't responding to me. Okay, this is boring. Okay, Adventure Sync, catch some things for me. Because this is ridiculous. Charging the battery of the GoPro, of the one wheel, just a little bit, about as much as like a quarter of the way up, not even. Small compared to somewhere else. It's the Great Lakes. It's Lake Ontario. Slow down when I go by people because I don't want to freak them out. Especially if they're looking at their phone. Wobbly wobbly. The one wheel. I mean, I could have been biking all this time. I hate touching the public bikes now that there's a pandemic on. See you. city. But yeah, any big chunks or missing pieces, go for holes. They kind of suck. They might not throw you off, but they'll jar your whole skeleton. Fizzouchers are out. Everybody wants to go hardcore. It's like an exercise area. People have ridden through the leaves that they're all off the path. Tilting underneath 5 feet, and it's weird. Starting to get the cramp now. lakeshore. Always a little more peaceful than the Gardner. There's something wrong with my tire when I go over that part, because it goes flub, 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 flub. It vibrates. And some vibrations you're expecting, and that's some not really. Car. Oh, sorry. How's the Juan Hill doing? 63%. It's cool out, so the battery's gonna start draining faster. The bus reconnected. That's weird. I don't think I've ever seen it do that under this circumstance. So blessed ride number two. Both times saw a neighborhood skunk. Instead of just riding across. Because if I don't, some loser's gonna kill me someday.